Now, activity page 31, write the polynomials in the index form and observe the coefficients and fill in the boxes. Some polynomials are given, you have to write them in an index form. So when you write them in index form, it will be what? X square plus 3x minus 5. Here it will become 3x square minus 5x, and one more constant term should be there, it is not there. So we'll put a 0 over here. Here it will be what? 5x square, then the x variable should have been there, but it is not there. So plus 0x plus 0. The constant term is also not there. Now you fill in the coefficients. Now what is the coefficients of x square? Here it is what? 1. There is no number, that means 1. Here it is what? 3. And here it is what? 5. Coefficient of x square. Now you write down the coefficients of x. What is the coefficient of x over here? 3. Here it is what? Minus 5. Here it is what? 0. Now the third one, in this coefficient, a constant terms are what? Whatever is left is a constant term. Here it is what? Minus 5. Here it is what? 0. And here it is what? 0. So these are the coefficients of x square, x, and the constant terms. Now here none of the numbers are 0. Here the constant term is 0, and here the x variable term is also 0. So the general form of the equation, quadratic equation, is what? General form of quadratic equation is what? Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a, b, and c, a, b, c are real numbers, but a should never be equal to 0. It should never be equal to 0. Why? If it is equal to 0, it will no longer be a quadratic equation, it will become a linear equation.